evening, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our host for tonight's event, Realestate.com.kh would like to welcome all of you to tonight's the Cambodia Real Estate Awards 2019.
That one of the main drivers of this event is to promote the industry in general, and most importantly, promote to the world the professional level of the Cambodia real estate industry.
Ladies
and gentlemen, please welcome our partners from Ajanaki Property Company Limited.
Hi, thank you for having me here. My name is Joseph from Agile Property. Agile is a public listed company at Hong Kong. Agile first masterpiece in Phnom Penh. Our project will be in the CBD of Phnom Penh, which is the BKK area.
So let's get the ball rolling on tonight. The main event, the announcement of the first round of winners of Cambodia Real Estate Awards 2019.
Been agent of choice ban the le excellency Ongya Noon Ruthi from Khmer Foundation Appraisal. Next Ray Tang Hu from Amata. Lo Teng Li Heng from Yi Phong Real Estate. Next Ray Bok Ha Chia from CBOE Cambodia.
Jay Liep Thi Best Upcoming Agent. Valuation Professional of the Year. Ban Talu Lok Oknya Nuon Rathi.
Congratulations to the Valuation Professional of the Year 2019.
Agent Rental of the Year. Good. Mrs. Sao Sokun Thierry from Elevate Realty. Sell agent of the year, Ban Taylor, Luke Chumtiu, Bun Navi, from CBL. Mr. Siem Rathi, from Yi Phong Real Estate.
Jay Lippi, Real Estate Agent of the Year 2019. Mrs. Ann Sofida from CBA Cambodia.
We have a few winners for Agency of Choice 2019. First of all, I'd like to congratulate CREA Property Services. The next Agency of Choice Award for 2019 is Amatak Property Services. The next Agency of Choice for 2019 is Yi Phong Cambodia. And the final Agency of Choice for 2019 is LSCG Real Estate.
of Choi, Yifang Real Estate Cambodia.
First to Yifong Real Estate Cambodia and CBRE Cambodia. Congratulations.
First up, coming agency, Pointer Property Co Ltd.
Commercial Agency of the Year is CBRE Cambodia. Valuation Company of the Year is Knifereck.
Valuation Company of the Year 2019 goes to Knight Frank. Congratulations.
Been won the Ban Taylor Property Management of the Year. Cứ Ban Taylor Krom Hon. CBRE Cambodia สำหรับเป็นรางวัลบรรทัดที่ 3 Regional Agency of the Year คือบ้านตะเลอกรมหุ้น CBRE Cambodia ไปเอาบอสเต้าไป
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we have now coming to the final awards of the night. Agency of the Year, Corporate, and Agency of the Year, Enterprise.
Okay, the most corporate we vote is Yi Feng Review is 10 Cambodia. Congratulations.
State Agency of the Year 2019 Corporate goes to Yifong Real Estate Cambodia. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, your Real Estate Agency of the Year 2019 Corporate Yifong Real Estate Cambodia!
Last reward is Naya. CPL Cambodian Properties Limited! Congratulations! And CBRE Cambodia, congratulations.
Chà, xin chào đội bóng Sato, chú là CPL, tại bàn chiến thắng Pierre Ngoan Real Estate Agency of the Year Enterprise, còn đội chỉ bóng Sato đó CBRE Cambodia. Chào đội bóng Sato đó CPL.
And then welcome CBRE.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we still have one extra award, which is the International Agency of the Year.
The International Agency of the Year is
Central 21.
Invite all the winners to please join us on stage for the photo session before we all saying goodbye. Cha som ang pithi ta mo pda na ka op o sato da mechah pien rongwan achana troap kampuchea chnam 2019. Congratulations! Big surprise! Congratulations to all the winners. See you all next year at Cambodia Real Estate.